Hey, good morning everyone. It's Philip with PCM Outdoors again. We're back down in the valley, gonna do a little urban pond fishing. See if we can get our lines tied today. Alright, fish number one. It's a small channel cat. Not even a pound. Came back in. A little bit better catfish. A little bit better of a stalker. This time this one's on the float rig. I'll show it to you here in a second. But pretty good. Probably about a pound and a half, 2 pounds. Alright, so here's the rig. It's just a Sandy Cooper rig again. A little float. Get your bait off the bottom. Puts out a lot more scent. You got probably about 2 ounces of weight right there. Two and a half, or a pound, ounce and a half, 2 ounces. Well, that's two so far. I missed one earlier, so not a bad morning. See how it goes. Well, that one popped off, but that's how quick it can be. That other rig is just the same bait, but it's just sitting on the bottom. We might switch it up a little bit on that side too. Thank you.
another bite on this one. Small pick, so might be bluegill. Oh man. It is Mother's Day today, so I do want to tell everyone, all the mothers out there, happy Mother's Day. Fish number three feels like a good little cat. Finally a good takedown. Stay over.
Fish number three, probably just over 2 pounds. It's a bit hard, good takedown. Fish number four. Fish number four, a little beat up stalker. Good takedown. Thank you.
fish number five. It's gonna take the rest of the bite while that one is falling. Because we'll just part in the fish. He's starting to find out. Okay.
Fish number five. I don't know if it's out of the pole, but it actually got a hit right before this one did when it was sinking. So let's get this one back in.